The Blowfish A2 is a Chinese-made combat-ready helicopter drone that is considered to be one of the most deadly drones in the world. It is a small, agile drone that can accelerate to 100 km per hour in less than 3 seconds. It can be easily deployed and transported, and it is capable of carrying 8 mortar bombs. Another factor that makes it so dangerous is its ability to loiter over targets for extended periods of time. Would you run away if you saw one?